white can help us, but they can't. There can be no black-white unit until there is first a black unit. We cannot think of being acceptable to others until we have first proven acceptable to ourselves. Concerning nonviolence, it is criminal to teach a man not to defend himself when he is the constant victim of brutal attacks. There are problems in the community. Some of those principal problems are
Don't look.